I think the hardest part of rehab is finding out what you can't do. You go into rehab expecting to have all of this happen, and wonderful things do happen in rehab. The hardest part for me was watching other fellow patients going through rehab and were learning to walk again, and were starting from a wheelchair and then leaving walking, and knowing that I would not be able to do that. My time in the hospital was learning how to live in a wheelchair, not how to get better and walk again. So that was a difficult thing for me.